Hello guys, welcome to our channel Computer Master Gun. Today we have come up with some important questions for general awareness in the section of DSSB for the DGT, PRT and PGT. So I hope your preparation is going in a good direction, and I don't know whether the exam will be scheduled at from 6 to 15 should be done or not because of corona and all, but I hope your preparation is going well and you are doing a good preparation. So I just request you all that never leave your preparation, just focus more, study more and do your best. So we will be going to start from the question number 1. Who has been appointed as new chief executive of Ayushman Bharat? Ayushman Bharat, you all know, this is a scheme for 2 lakhs or 5 lakhs as per the eligibility from the government of India. So the correct answer is A. R.S. Sharma. So he is the new chief executive of Ayushman Bharat. Second one, the Prime Minister Narendra Modi will address the 125th anniversary celebration, which is scheduled to be organized on January 31, 2021. What is it? So I think it's the correct answer is option A, Prabhuda Bharat. So this is also taken, the name comes from the healthcare part. So the correct answer is A. Third one, the West Bengal Transport Corporation has launched the Which Boat Library. The library has been launched in collaboration with the Heritage Bookstore. It has been launched on a boat, making its first of its kind initiative. So can you name it? If you know the answer, please comment it. The correct answer is First Young Readers. So it's a great initiative from the West Bengal Transport Corporation. In the boat, they have set it up a library. So that is called a peace of mind prospect, you can see. So the correct answer is A, First Young Readers. Question number 4th, the DRDO, or Defense Research Development Organization, has launched, successfully test fired the surface to air missile. What is it? I think the name it, you can say. Akash, Nag, Mushad, what is it? So the correct answer is Akash NG. It has a good range and it can hit from surface to air. So our DRDO is day by day becoming more powerful and they are indigenously developing their own missiles and testing it. So that's a good front opening from the Indian perspective. Question number 5th, Elon Musk, SpaceX has created a new world record. It has launched 143 satellites on a single rocket, which is called as Atlantic Falcon PLI. So what do you think? What is the correct answer? So the correct answer is Falcon 9. So you all know, maybe SpaceX is an organization, is a private owned organization from Elon Musk. He is a great motivator, he is a great person to admire. So they has NASA has given contracts for launching of satellites to the SpaceX. They have established a good rapport in this particular market. So here the correct answer is B, Falcon 9 rocket. Question number 6, which country has launched the satellite Arctica M? Which country has launched this Arctica M? So the correct answer is Russia. B. This is again from the satellite or from the space questions, from the space region, you can say. Question number 8, who is the new chairman of National Commission for Scheduled Caste, NCSC? Doval, Murmure, Sunit, Vijay Sapla. So correct answer is Vijay Sapla. A. Which country presided over the virtual meet of G20 finance minister and central bank governors? So you can say which country has which countries has you can say organize or can host the virtual meet of G20 financial ministers? Correct answer is it is done recently in the I think last week of May. Correct answer is D. It's Italy. Deepak Kumar, who won the silver medal at Stanja Memorial Tournament in Bulgaria, is associated with which sports? So Deepak Kumar, I think you must have heard this name in the news nowadays. So the correct answer is B. It's boxing. Question number 11th. Which Indian sportsman won the BBC Indian Sports Woman of the Year Award for 2020? Which Indian sportsperson? The correct answer is Koneru Hampi. It's from the athletes part. That's a good point. Means BBC Indian Sports version we are receiving. So that's good. In which Indian state the Arjuna Sahayak Irrigation Project is being implemented? Arjuna Sahayak Irrigation Project. So the correct answer is Uttar Pradesh. B is the correct answer. Which state is set to start planting of sea buckthorn shrubs? You all know sea buckthorn shrubs and all may be organized in the mountain areas. So you can also, you know, if the options is from such a way, so you can the shrubs, the herbs and all these things, and usually planted 80 to 90% in a mountain range. So the correct answer is Himachal Pradesh. C. As per a recent survey conducted by IQ Air, which city was ranked the world's most populated capital for the third consecutive year? As you all know, it's our New Delhi. So the correct answer is B. It's the most populated capital and it is consecutively from third year we are receiving this particular rank here. Yeah. Okay, so question number 15. Which ministry has launched the convergence of the ESI scheme with PMJAY? So its ESI scheme is mainly for the employee employee insurance point of view, and it is with linked with PMI is because nowadays due to COVID and also many mishappening is happening, so they all wanted to make sure like everyone should have a good insurance amount and they will get an if he is eligible, if he or she is eligible, then getting suitable amount at the suitable time. So the correct answer is here is C, Ministry of Labor and Employment. They have collated with PMJY scheme, so that's a good point. At least government is thinking for the employees who is working in the lower income group. So that's good. So that's it for the today, guys. I hope you like the video and I hope you can, you know, from these a quick 15 to 10 questions, you can quickly got a revision of your general awareness section, and you can got a, you know, at least we try our best to collate from every part of the world, from every part of the sector, so that you can test your preparations and you can, you know, challenge your preparation. So I think it is definitely benefiting you guys. So thank you. If you like this video, then please subscribe our channel and we will be more encouraged to do so and to make more such videos in future. So thank you guys.